song Dickie Betts wrote for my second album, in memory of Elizabeth Reed.
In line for lower rates. Be first to call. This will not last. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity.
On the View, how many times? He's the President of the United States, and give me some examples, because if it ever was a
calling today will cost you thousands. So call 800-520.
And begin acting against your arch rivals, your hate. If you're Rex Ryan.
75 to 1980.
And do it for free. Even
the artist trash talk.
Five.
I don't know.
Obama's. And you know that the price tag to taxpayers for one
key swing state of Florida, the campaigns and super PACs are spending record amounts on ads to lock down these last precious votes. NPR's Debbie Elliott has that story.
Sarah Aw and her neighbor, Dina Grabowski, have just returned from a school meeting in East Orlando, and their kids are enjoying a rare weeknight play day.
Maybe there's still time for Glee.
The moms sit down in the den, and Sarah Aw clicks on her television. Within 10 seconds, a Mitt Romney for President ad comes on the big screen.
Let me tell you how I'll create 12 million jobs when President Obama couldn't.
I just don't believe them. I don't believe anything that they say. I just think they're telling me what they think I want to hear.
Dina Grabowski remains undecided. Says her head is spinning from all the competing messages, mostly dealing with the economy.
The one person will say, I'm doing this and this is good. And then the other person will say, well, yeah, but that thing that he's doing that's good, he enslaved all these children in China and made that happen. So it's really not good. No, but it is good because all the Chinese children got fed. What's the truth? It's somewhere in there is the truth, but I can't weed through it.
I get one, but it's from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
I'm Tom Ryan, admissions director at Catholic. Well, I invite you to attend our annual open.
Add anything to a great athlete. Does every single time he faces the New England.
Cappuccino hits your taste bud. Now the University of New Mexico.
Six kids. I couldn't believe somebody. For what? 4 wrote that Eric Handel is having too much sex with the Jet.
Look out, Rock. They're not actually you.
All between two wedding parties that was caught.
Have started to feel a little bit more settled in terms of the economy, but I think just because of screaming headlines, really up in the air, and it feels very unsettling due to the campaign and the tenor of the ads.
And with three.
I can still hear my own heart.